Say, if you're looking to gain the favor of the gods... you could always do a death run. The Krogazel's not far.
Leave me here, then. I'll spend some quality time with my angel combustion.
Water? For me?
Thank you.
We're in Gudgas country. Now watch your back, Saint. He's ruthless. Same as Cheat, but older and meaner. He camps in a hulk laid down in the Great White. His clan were water people, pirates, slavers. They say he foretells the rising of the seas.
What can he offer me?
Heavy plates of steel armor, grills, and other life-saving defenses are his specialty. At a hefty cost, of course. Water returns, they protect what's theirs, tooth and nail.
Could forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face.
Keep your hands where I can see them, and keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. Don't need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find you, Wilfie Wire.
Coming back.
Did
idea. Deep pulled a slave from Bullet Farm. Apparently he wants to cook batter for himself.
Some of them big gums say there's a big chief for a prize, I guess.
Honestly say I hate you, Duke Walker.
That's right. You need to pass down some daughter.
Should have spoken to her.
Does some good, but I still don't trust you.
Night driver, but he ain't no driver.
The big Cardiac comes back, the wrench she gives her. His benevolent claws wander.
Business, stranger.
Full of grub, garage full of parts. Fences,
These convoys, they're all full of oil and gas. But it's Skrota's property. Kill. magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the angel combustion. Your guise is now that of the Jack. Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe not even then.
I still can't believe you did all this for us.
When it's calm like this,
killer, don't surprise me that you won that Ritzy crew death run.
Please! Please, please, the child. It's the burning sickness. The fan, give it to me quickly. Come on, just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise!
Come on.
worked up about your driving. I can see why.
So, killer, little Count Carburetor says you need a bus for the job.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the job. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
Now, the jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key. Not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talent. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
His words.
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called a talon. I'm gonna take you from him.
Indeed, yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens.
Slay me. I carry no weight. I come from the north. Looked for shelter with Gutgas tribe. Was turned away. Better off. Here something big is coming. Something destructo grand. The warlord Stinky Gummo is gonna bring the kill to them.
Thank you.
Dimrim's convoy. It's on the move.
The gods are in our favor! We hunt him down with the magnum opus and then we prevail. Their lead truck, it carries a powerful artifact on its hood. As well to wield such a mysterious force. Smoke attracts scavengers!
So this is a talent. How does this help me?
It's fashioned into a hood ornament, huh? An unprofane figure made to bring luck amongst these heathen. This is a job for Cheat. Yes, Cheat. He's a master of projectile and weapon. And plastics! They'll know what to do with it!
Ah! 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 Ah!
closer!
To tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut gas, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Ha! Oh, you got balls the size of boots. And you've done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Yeah, with the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Those hinges right off.
Let's do it.
I hear him. Oh, do you?
Big Chief, in Gastown want... Collecting. Shall we go get